He appears to be in stable condition, but he'll need surgery. Now, what insurance provider do you freaks have?
The fuck is insurance?